Regina George of the Team Nigeria, the anchor, the second place finish in the second heat of the women's 4x400. Regina, how do you feel? You're in the final now.
I mean, I feel good. That was our plan, to try to get top two, make the finals, and we did what we could do, and we made it, so I feel really good about that.
Regina, you have plenty of power. You passed the France girl on the last couple of meters, on the last part of the distance. Do you have anything left for the final?
Of course, I mean, been training for this all year, taking a round at a time. I'm trusting my fitness, and I know I'm going to have what it takes in the final to do a better split possible.
Tell us, how close are you and the girls in the team? Are you all friends, or you just come together once a year and run?
I mean, being Nigerian, and we consider more family than friends. I mean, they're very close. I mean, I'm very close with them, and I mean, they're Nigerian too, so that makes them my sisters. That's what we call it.